Hello there. The USS Gerald R. Ford, CVN-78, is a nuclear-powered aircraft carrier that serves as the flagship of the United States Navy. It is the first ship in the Ford class, a new class of aircraft carriers designed to replace the aging Nimitz class. The USS Gerald R. Ford was named after the 38th President of the United States, Gerald R. Ford, who served as president from 1974 to 1977. The USS Gerald R. Ford was built by Huntington Ingalls Industries and was launched in 2013. It is the first new aircraft carrier design in more than 40 years, and it incorporates a number of new technologies and design features. It is powered by two A-1B nuclear reactors, which provide the ship with a virtually unlimited range and endurance. The USS Gerald R. Ford is equipped with an advanced flight deck that can accommodate up to 75 aircraft, including fighters, bombers, and transport planes. It also has a state-of-the-art weapons system, including a new electromagnetic aircraft launch system, EMALS, that can launch aircraft more efficiently and with less wear and tear on the planes. One of the most notable features of the USS Gerald R. Ford is its advanced automation system, which is designed to reduce the number of crew members needed to operate the ship. It has an automated refueling system for aircraft, as well as automated systems for handling and storing weapons. The USS Gerald R. Ford has a length of 1,092 feet, 332 meters, and a displacement of over 100,000 tons. It can reach speeds of more than 30 knots, 35 miles per hour, and has a range of more than 7,500 nautical miles. It can accommodate a crew of more than 4,500 sailors and airmen. The USS Gerald R. Ford was commissioned in July 2017 and is currently stationed at Naval Station Norfolk in Virginia. It is expected to serve as the flagship of the U.S. Navy for the next 50 years.